Welcome back to Action Trailers Tutorials. I'm Shane Thompson, and today's tutorial is going to be in our brand new ProStarr inline 16-foot hybrid Bullit. Now, these models behind me are a really neat trailer because they're nice and lightweight. They weigh in at just under 1,200 pounds empty. That's right, you get a 16-foot long trailer weighing under 1,200 pounds there, which is huge. So you can pull this by small vehicles, cars, SUVs, that sort of thing, and that's what's nice about it. It's very low to the ground, so it's very aerodynamic. You can see with the nice wedge in the front. But the nice thing about this particular model, it's very stout. And what I mean by stout, it comes with a heavy 6.5-inch mainframe on the side. We got a triple tube tongue here behind me as well too. Again, being all aluminum, the nice thing is there's no rust. Now these particular models are very multi-purpose, let's say, because the problem is a lot of people think that's only just a sled trailer, only an ATV trailer. Well, yeah, you can put two sleds in here or you can put two ATVs, but a lot of guys like the trailer like this as well too because they need something longer. They don't have a large vehicle to pull it, so it's versatile. You put your lawnmower inside. Guys are using this for multi different things there for that, and that's what's nice. It's a versatile trailer. You can see behind it comes with tracking and everything built inside. That's right, this is standard right now with us for a limited time that you get the ski glides, traction mats, that's all installed. So if you are using it for a sled or ATV, it's not wrecking the floor. The floor itself is gonna be a 3/4-inch marine grade floor. So most floors you tend to end up seeing in the industry are just standard plywood or the kind of the chipboard material. This is actually marine grade flooring it, which again, it's gonna last a lot longer. That's the whole reason why I mentioned that word stout there for this particular model. Cross members in the wall, they're aluminum on 16-inch on center. Inside, there's actually integrated tracking, which is really nice in this particular series. So there's tie-down bars, which those ones are used for typically sleds, but you can have D-rings as well that you purchase aftermarket in here that slide in here to make it very versatile for tying down whatever you want. We got a kick panel on the side. Inside the trailer, you're also gonna see there's gonna be a light inside, which is LED, same which all around the rest of the trailer, which is all LED. And then there's a big front access door. Side access door on this particular series is an option. We do typically stock them with the side access door as well too, just so they have the ability to get in and out. It makes it a little bit easier. Roofing's all one piece roofing there, so there's no leaks there. Outside of the trailer, you'll see it's aluminum skin, so it's 30 thou gauge aluminum. So it's nice and smooth, screwless, gives you a really nice clean look as you can see over here in this particular model. We offer it in three different colors. We offer black, white, and charcoal here. So you have the choice of either or. Wheels like these, which are 15-inch aluminum wheels, those are standard. That's right, so you get this nice aluminum wheel, the rest aluminum trailer, so nothing's rusting out. That is standard on these particular trailers. And they're all radial tires as well. Other cool features on this, we're riding on a torsion axle. So it's a 3,500-pound torsion axle. And what that means is just an independent suspension. Gives you a smoother ride, less bounce, compared to your general spring suspension, which is standard on most trailers. Other neat features, as you can see here, nice little step. Why is this important? Well, in the wintertime, when you get lots of snow, be able to step up on here, shovel off the snow there. So that's another asset. As well too, it just stiffens up the fender, and that's the main reason why we do it. So this is that 6.5-inch mainframe that I was talking about as well too. Side access door, it comes with a flush lock, so you have access in and out there. Hinges are aluminum. Same with the back of the trailer too. That's something I forgot to mention over there. We use aluminum hinges. A lot of trailers you'll see out there are just zinc. Zinc tends to obviously, and will rust, aluminum won't. So overall, you just want to compare the features. This particular model is 7 by 16 feet, very low to the ground, as you can see, so it's going to fit in any size standard garage, which is nice. So it's for any enthusiast that wants, again, a nice trailer to haul. You got obviously a couple machines, whether it be sleds or ATVs, or just in general your mowers and that sort of thing, but you want something that's lightweight, easy to pull, not so hard on the fuel or obviously on the suspension of the vehicle, and that comes equipped with everything, then this is the particular model that you want to take a look at into. So hopefully you guys have a better idea of what these particular models come with now today. Hopefully see by the dealership, obviously, or you can check out Action Trailers online at www.actiontrailers.ca. You can go under build a trailer and see more specs and stuff like that. But in general, these particular models come loaded up as you see right here. Thanks for tuning in to Action Trailers Tutorials. I'm Shane Thompson.